Hi everyone, welcome back to Alpha Media UG, and in this video I will show you how to recover a hacked Instagram account, especially when you reach that part where it asks you for the previous password. So I've made so far two videos on how to recover a hacked Instagram account, but these are some of the comments that I took note of where the biggest issue has been that Instagram asks for the previous password when you reach that step of requesting for a video selfie. So now, as you know, when your Instagram account is hacked, you do not have access to the phone number, nor the email, and nor the password. So I'll be taking you through each and every step, so kindly follow, and in case you get any issue somewhere, you can DM me on Instagram at alphamediaog. So step number one is to open Chrome browser, but having installed the Instagram app, and this does not work on a desktop nor a computer, so this works only on a mobile phone. So you go to Chrome browser, then type hacked Instagram account, and then select the first link, hacked Instagram account. Then from there you select if you think your account has been hacked, then click visit this page. So now when you do that, it will pop up this notification that continue in the app. Then you select open app, because you already installed the app. So then it will take you to the request Instagram page, then select my account was hacked, then click next. Then it will require you to enter your username, so enter your username, then you click next. So then select yes, take a selfie video to confirm my account, then click next. So this is where the challenge has been, that it asks you to enter a previous password. So if you don't remember your previous password, I'm going to show you what to do. So you're just going to pick any password that you could have saved that you have ever used some time back. So to do so, go and open your Gmail app, and then you click on the three dash menu at the top left corner, then scroll down and select settings. So under settings, you select your account, your Gmail account, then click manage your Google account. So from here you scroll to the side of security, then you scroll down. So then when you scroll down, you will see the option of password manager. So that's what you click on. So under password manager, you select Instagram, because you will find different saved passwords for different apps. Then you will select your Instagram username, then you will find the option of password, then you copy it. So it will have a copy icon. So you copy that password, and then you go back to the other side where it requested you to enter previous password, and then you just paste that password there. But now, another challenge is when you paste this password and then you click next. In most cases, if you registered your Instagram account with a phone number, it will require you to select that phone number for you to be able to proceed. And this happens when you're using a new phone. So as you can see, it will require you to select a phone number. But remember, you don't have access to the phone number also. So if you have access, it's okay. You can click on one of the phone numbers and then they will send you a new code. But obviously, in most cases, you find that maybe you don't have access to your phone number. Now friends, the issue is, this error happens because you're using a new phone or a new device. So what you're going to do is, if you still have access to your old phone that you used for opening your Instagram account, that is what you're going to use. So you're going to follow the same steps using your new phone, so that you'll be able to bypass this error. So you open your Chrome browser, then click hacked Instagram account. Rather, type hacked Instagram account, select the first link, and then you select visit this page under hacked Instagram account. Then it will pop up the notification of you of taking you to the app, so you select open app. Then from there, you select my account was hacked, then click next. Then after that, it will prompt you to enter your username, and then you click next. So remember, I've used a different phone now. This is an old phone, the one I used for opening the account. Then click next. Then here, you will have the option of try another way when it brings that option of you entering the phone number. So because I don't have access to it, I select try another way. Then select I forgot my password and can't reset it. Then select next. So from here now, it will ask you whether to take a selfie. Select yes, take a selfie video. Then you enter the email that they are going to send the code. So this is the email that you can access at the moment. It's not the one used for opening your account. So you enter that email, then click submit. So what's going to happen is that they will send you a code to that email that you're going to come and paste here. So you go and open your email, then copy that code, then come and paste here. Then that is when you'll be able to unlock the feature of taking a video selfie. So after pasting that link, select confirm, and then you'll be able to proceed on the steps of submitting a video selfie. So for a full tutorial, I'll put the video at the end screen. And if you have any challenge, reach me on Instagram and you can drop a comment in the comment section and I will see how to fix whatever challenge you're having. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and don't forget to check these other videos. And I hope to see you in more of my coming videos.